how to set up a lock screen pin for your Samsung Galaxy S5. If you want to secure your personal data, you can set up a pin. First, press on the home key at the bottom to go back to your home screen. Then go to settings. On the quick settings, tap on lock screen and choose screen lock. From here, draw the pattern to unlock it if you have previously used a pattern lock. If not, you should be able to go directly to this screen. Now from here, tap on pin and put in the desired pin. For example, I'm going to put in 1234, tap on continue, then put it in again to confirm, tap on OK. Now your screen is secure with a pin. See, if I lock it now, if I want to go back in, I need to pin the pin. Then tap on OK. And that's how you can set up a lock screen pin on your Samsung Galaxy S5.